Ladies and gentlemen, today is the final day of the Macy's here at Tri-County Mall. Let's go inside and check it out.
Oh God, it's empty.
Wow, that's crazy. Go that way. There's hardly nothing in here. Just the stuff that's up front. All that's in here is just fixtures. Go upstairs. Go upstairs. I actually went in a room back there. It said, do not enter. I just now seen the sign. I was like, oh crap.
Yeah.
I'm a star.
Oh my God.
I'm a star.
Superstar.
Wait, hold on.
You're a superstar.
Okay, sorry, I'm just trying to
You're a superstar.
That's cool. I guess they were going to build something, but they never finished it.
No, I think this is it.
I guess there's nothing.
Yeah. Come here, Trevor. Come here.
No, it wasn't. It was something.
Is it a fitting room?
My Jesus.
I don't know.
I bet it was. There's two
no,
of them.
I guess they were going to build something.
No, it looks like they're going to build
something. They got a lot of junk on the ground. What's that?
I'm scared something.
Okay.
Okay.
You gotta find a restroom.
Guys, this is the old stock room. Look at this. This is an excursion.
Oh,
yo, let's get out from back here.
No,
look, they signed their names.
Look,
look at her.
Go.
Let's walk this back here.
If what?
Oh,
there's nothing left. Nope.
Walking around
every time. Yeah. Oh my God, bro. Nobody's up here. So we can just do whatever. No. This is the back of the changing room. Okay, let's get up from back here. Look at everything.
Around in
circles. What's down here?
More down here than on any of the other places.
I guess these are where the fixtures and stuff are at.
$5 each.
That ain't bad. Yeah, find something that says Macy's on it.
Something.
Thank you. Oh, it says Tri-County Mall on it. I'll keep it as a souvenir. Yeah, a buddy texted me and he bought like this big, huge thing and it says like Macy's on it.
Really?
It's big. It's like one of these, but
dang.
It says a sign on it.
A little desk?
But how in the world would you get it?
$5 each. That's nice, but yeah, how would
you? Look, the only toy. This is the only toy that's left here at the Macy's. The only toy. It's all colored on. Somebody colored.
Yeah, somebody probably.
Wait a minute. Is this for baskets? Dang it, I thought it was for baskets.
$6,400.
Manager's name on it. I don't know.
It looks like somebody's name on it.
I guess they're getting ready to board stuff up and ship it to different stores.
Yeah.
No more Macy's, no more big box stores anymore. Look at that, y'all. One last shot of the Macy's. Here at this parking garage right up here. Oh, and then there's where the fixture dumpsters are. Look at this. Wow. Hey, you coming? Yeah.
Oh, wow,
that's a good color. Yeah, I know. Macy's. This is the third level and it's closed. Guys, we will be back in the Macy's in just a moment. So see y'all back in the Macy's in a little bit. The famous star. Just like that, everybody. Final days of Macy's right there, everybody. Today was the final day. Sorry, unfortunately, we didn't stay in there for the final announcement of the store, but it's okay. We got more, plus there's nothing in there, so I don't think they're gonna do a store announcement. But yeah, but glad I came out here today to document this, of what's gonna be gone with the last remaining big box store here in this mall of Tri-County. Thank you all for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye, everybody.